Hi, it's Coral, and today I'm going to show you some cool ideas for breakfast and lunch. And for school. So, yeah. So, first, a good breakfast idea is toast for like the mornings and stuff. Toast. So, pop it in the toaster. That's not the toaster. Pop it in the toaster. That is down there. Hopefully you can see it. That's close. Pop it in the toaster. I don't see it. I'll make toaster. So, like, I have two switches, so just do that, and yeah, hopefully you can see my toast. My toast is there. Yeah, my toast is there. Well, my toast is gonna have some juice while waiting. So I got the juice here. I got the juice here. And now I get a cup. Wherever that is. Oh, it's in the dishwasher over here. And the dishwasher is clean. Tasty. So, next thing, you got your toast, and then what you do is grab some butter, or whatever you use as butter. I use regular butter, so yeah, and then you grab a butter knife. I have to go there. See you when I'm done cutting it. My butter knife from the dishwasher. Okay, I got it. And now, open your butter up. Like that. And then you spread your bread on. This. So. And just like that. And I'll, see you when my toast is all buttered. Here's a tip. So you have to spread on the butter really fast because the toast will not be hot, and you want it to be hot when you're buttering it. So you can grab whatever you want. You can grab some peanut butter or like anything you want. Really. I'm going to do some jam. So, yeah. After that, you can, lick off the spoon or something. Flick off this, and then throw it away. Not throw it away. Throw it into the sink or the dishwasher. Enjoy your delicious breakfast. Delicious. Yummy. It was good breakfast. Now let's take the same juice that I had, but to fill it up with in my container. So you'll pour this in this. We fill it out to the top. Yeah. I'm having grilled cheese. Yay. I'm having grilled cheese for lunch. So, right now, I'm drinking right here. I've been drinking, and I put it in my lunchbox, so yeah. Cut a whole bunch of cheese like this. And then, yeah. A whole bunch of cheese like that. Yeah. Hey, so, my sandwich of dude. Look how good it is. I can't taste it because I have to go to school. That's okay. I will still enjoy it. And I also have some fruit. Like, I have some blackberries and apples. And that one will be really delicious. So I'll put that in the thing too. And yeah.